turf war. Everything needs to be a turf war. Need to fight about literally everything. If Jagged Ghostblade and Darkhand both die, I'm just gonna go to DS2. I don't drink soda. Silo, free run. All right, sorry, I had to mute. Dad wants something. Yeah, but Silo, free run. There you go. Try to shit on that. No, Silo, you said, tell me your choice of waifu and I'll tell you why your taste in waifus is shit. So tell me why my taste in waifus is shit. Queen Elizabeth from Seven Deadly Sins. I've never even watched that. Yeah, I like the Nami copy paste from One Piece. There you go. There's one you can shit on. And you shit on it by saying which copy paste. Haha. There you go, Silo. I mean, literally true, though. Alright, let's see if I can get the weapon. Or if I have to spawn it in. Hey! I really don't want this run to die now. So obviously I'm gonna throw it to parkour in about 45 seconds. Is that cheating? No. I picked it up. I literally killed two ghosts, picked up the drop, and it was Jagged Ghost Blade. Or technically, it is cheating, because I'm not killing the ghosts with my fist, but... you know, we're not here for that. I'm not here for that, at least. Yeah, exactly. Not punching the Asylum Demon and not punching the ghost. What a piece of shit. Yep. It's dead. Oh, it's not? Wow. I literally almost called it, though. And like I said, I need to get an actually consistent thing to do there. Because nothing I have there is fast and consistent. Or at least I'm not good enough at it. Like this weapon, I do as well, but I like most curved swords, so it's a very good weapon class in general. There's not really anything that's terrible. If anything, this is probably the closest to a bad curved sword there is, and it's still pretty damn passable. Spears and curved swords, in general, they will not let you down. Using quit-outs. What a piece of shit. Oh my fucking god, spawn. I hate these lizards. The lizards don't always spawn in, so you literally need to quit out over and over until they do spawn in. And they're terrible! Why? Why do they work like this? It's so fucking dumb. It's literally been like 8 quit outs. Yeah, I don't know why it works like this in this one specific spot, but it does. I was gonna say, don't fucking start missing. One out of four. I mean, at least it sometimes brings the lizards back, unlike DS2. Because DS2 lizards are stupid. Like, not only are they fucking impossible to hit with some weapons, I mean, I'm exaggerating a little bit, but, they're fucking impossible to hit, and even if you, like, knock them over, they're still gonna disappear. They're stupid as hell. Two. DS2 is perfect, has no flaws. That's what you need to say, Silo. There are literally three lizards here. Why can't one of them spawn? Oh, and then I get two at the same time, so I can't kill both. Okay, come on. Thank you. Nice. You'd think, considering this has bleed, you'd think, like this spiky part that's on the back of the blade would be, on the front. Or like the serrated part. It's like their mantis arm. Yeah, like it is. That's what it is. But like I'm saying, you'd think the serrated part on the back would be on the front, considering it does bleed. Yeah. But like it's not the attack. It's not the part you're attacking with. Cause you do like swipe, swipe, and stab, stab. So you never hit with the serrated part. And I don't think that ghosts cause bleed either. So ten out of ten game, I guess. I mean, if the ghosts did cause bleed, they would be completely bullshit, but holding the weapon back was, yeah. This is actually Jane Dark Souls though. Something I got, like a comment I got that I thought was pretty funny, on one of my runs, I don't remember which one, but someone was like, why'd you pick a female character, they're slower, and I'm like, this isn't a speedrun. I just thought that was really funny. Also can't soul dupe, really. I don't think that's true. Yeah. I was gonna say, I don't think that's true. Just need to be two-handed. Why are there weird differences like that? That just seems kinda dumb. Different idle animation, that's weird. I've gotten Black Knight Halberd the past two runs, I think. Works for From. I mean, a lot of people do. My dad owns Microsoft, or my dad owns Xbox, he's gonna get you banned. In the wrong hand. Where's the Nintendo? Of course. Why wouldn't she? Man, I love twinkling weapons. Just so fucking convenient. Fallen. I don't know if you're stealing that from Lang or not. Can't tell. Teasing? I mean, we're already at like more than 20k, I'm fairly certain. It's been I'm not gonna like actually let it run out of time. I'm not gonna say yeah, 500k in 30 days. That's stupid. I'm gonna say 500k unlimited time, basically. Hey, thanks for contributing, Q. Nearly 1400 damage if I do both R2s, by the way. If they weren't, like, if it wasn't so slow, that would be almost good. Yeah, you and Wesley both Shogun. One thing I don't like about curved swords is their jumping attack is just terrible. It has no range. Just barely is an RTSR. I knew I should have put clothes on. I'm going to take a hit here to set up RTSR. That's the dumbest thing ever. Fucking Hollow Knight is weird. Fucking stupid. I might have set up RTSR for this last time. I don't remember. I don't know why I did that little loop there. Amazed he didn't aggro. It's really weird. Yeah, Grant's not fun. I really wish I hadn't thrown the first Grant run, because that got, like, weirdly far. The R2 is like the double R2 is slightly less than four R1s. It's also slower, I'm pretty sure. Or a similar speed. In which case, the R1s are still better because you can get out of them. What a fucking free phase one. And two. As long as you're willing to be aggressive, most curved swords are very good. Also, hey Spiral, how you doing? I'm doing alright. Throwing runs left and right, but other than that. I hate that this is like the fastest way to set up RTSR here. Back healed up super quickly, which is honestly weird, yeah. Usually backs take fucking forever to fix themselves. Back to squatting heavy, nice. Don't hurt yourself again. This is probably going to be the last run I do before I switch over to DS2. Yeah, Ghostblade, Jagged Ghostblade, and the Cursed Greatsword of Artorias, I believe, are the only weapons that can do it. Oh, I guess I should, split. Let's just say fuck it and do the faster strat. It's not even like that much more dangerous. Run's already fucked up anyway. I mean, not that fucked up, but a little bit fucked up. See, with a fast weapon it's fine, with a slow weapon it's not. And I've pretty much hit my damage cap at this point. Pretty damn close, at least. I don't think. Okay. I was gonna say, I don't think I did it wrong, so the Necromancer should die. Yeah, I'm getting followed. The fuck was that? I hate when I have to go early. Just fucks with the bone wheel. Hey, we actually got it for once. Okay, it's basically pointless to go past 27 strength, but, I mean, I can hit 40, and then I can just one hand on the riposte, but it's not gonna matter. Because the damage difference is gonna be, like, less than 10, probably. Between, like, 10 and 15, maybe. Because two-handing, I get 18 right now. Versus 12. It's a literally 6 damage difference. Or 6 AR, or whatever you want to call it. I'm gonna do Izalith early. I have no reason to push it back. It's harder than 4 kings, so... or more likely to get me killed, I suppose. Nice snowbleed. Might as well do Nido while I'm here. I hate that I don't know where that second arrow goes. It's just never gotten close enough to me to actually know where it goes. Thank you. It's not even RTSR. Why don't you get further this way, Nito? Going back like half an hour, I don't know if Spiral's even still here, but you can also hit a ghost with any weapon if you're cursed. That's what the transient curse does, it like curses you without actually cursing you. Or gives you that effect of being cursed without having your health. Having your health. Wow, words. Hey, Wesley. Thank you. Oh, I didn't kill Ceaseless. I literally forgot. Why did it take 7 hits? It's supposed to take like 5 or 6, not 7. Man, I love Screen Chick. Thank you. an 8 AR increase for like 10 levels. It's ridiculous. Hold on. I'm literally just trying to look at that. He's got 18 to 26. It's a good song. Is it not so? No, that's fine. I was being stupid. Soft count. At this point, there's generally not a point to symbol at all. Didn't even need to grab that soul either. There's really no point. Dude, how? Stop. Like, actually, how are you still doing fucking spit right there? Heavy attack is better. Yeah, and then you just go off in some random direction.
Thank you.
Forgot to buy arrows at Andre. Nice miss. Hey Madman, how you doing? That was stupid. Week and a half, and you'll be gone for half a year. Nice. Where were you going again? Yeah, no, I know you're hiking. I was asking, like, where you were hiking. Appalachian Trail, oh yeah, because you had to stop partway last time, right? Hey, Poco. Well, hopefully no interruptions this time. It's a big investment, or time investment. Thank you. 9% off the grid, yeah. My brother goes to school in Vermont, and there it's like he's like, hey, he tells my parents, like, hey, if I don't respond to something, I'm fine. There's just a storm coming and it might knock out Wi-Fi. Yeah, Poco. Backpacking, like you have to think of the weight of the backpack and then incline and decline. I don't know what the average I guess pack weight is, but then you would also have to set up camp, break down camp every day, make you'd probably only like actually make dinner, but just pay a guy to carry your weight. That's kind of lame. Then he's just doing the trail. I shouldn't be trying to read during this fight. Dude, do arrows, come on. Are you like this damn averse to arrows? Thank you. I mean, it's not even like you really need people to go hiking with, as long as you're doing like day hikes, but as soon as you start going like weeks or months or into more dangerous places, then yeah, you definitely need someone with you, or it's definitely smart to have someone with you. Honestly, I don't know like how like long the trails are in the Upper Peninsula, but it's a very beautiful place. So if you ever get the chance, I'd highly recommend at least doing like day hikes, if you ever go there, madman. This is gonna be lonely, yeah. I mean, there are obviously emergencies as well. That's why I say it's best to like have someone with you. They're all neats. I am pretty close to being a neat. Actually, you probably could consider me a neat. Random follow on Twitch. That's odd, but better start streaming again, madman. Not someone from this chat. Could be someone newer. Who knows? I don't know why I'm picking this up. Or maybe they followed the wrong person. Who knows? Or maybe a bot. Master Lurker, yeah. Been lurking for years and I never knew. that's green, but whatever. Oh my god, there's no way. It's the range is so bad it can't even hit her through the dress. There's actually no way. Oh my god. Nice bleed. My back hurts a shitload. Yeah, they haven't talked in this chat, but they followed me a few days ago. Just lurking. No, like, sorry. Don't mean to, like, call you out or whatever. I appreciate the lurk. Strafing. Who, Priscilla? Okay, this is gonna be fucked up. Yeah, this is gonna be really fucked up. Where is he? Okay, can this archer stop shooting at me, please? Now, where is this guy? Okay. 800 megabytes? What? Like, poor quality? Dude, I don't know anything about fucking stream quality. I don't know what you expect from me. That doesn't even, like, it does half their health. That's so bad. Again, Pokuo. I don't know. I never know anything about anything. Unless it's Dark Souls. Thank you. Yeah, I know that, Poco, but I don't know how much is a lot and how much is a little. That's what I'm saying. Like, I know the most bare bones shit. Thing is, slow DS2, only finished No Man's Wharf. Did you finish Forest? Forest, Hides, and Wharf. Nice. Oh, okay. I thought you were saying, like, my stream was like. I thought you were saying something about, like, my fucking stream settings. Okay. Yeah, that's kind of ridiculous. Yeah, the salamanders are kind of just like a skip until you've got plus 10 kind of deal. Yeah, Poquo. When it comes to computer literacy, I am not very. So. As in, like, I barely know anything. I mean, you can. It's not really that precise, but you. Doing the lizards with a plus 3 is terrible. Doing the lizards with anything other than like plus 10 black bow and the magic and whatever arrows is kind of dog shit. Yeah, you can do the plunging attack too, but the plunging attacks in DS2 are really weird. Like sometimes you take like you just like land on top of them and then die because the game is stupid. Yeah, you'd need to do it 12 times if you don't die. To be honest, I say let them live until Iron Keep. Also, I'm sure you know about this guy, but did you get the turtle on the elevator down to Last Giant? Because he's one of the, I suppose, more obscure enemies. Yeah, just making sure. honestly, that's why I like clearing out forest once I've unlocked that door. Like, it's like near Last Giant that goes to the salamanders. Because it's like you can kill the salamander from the thing, jump in, kill the rest, and then go like out through that door and then kill the turtle and then go up. I don't know if it's like actually more efficient, but it feels like it. I got like a mini lag spike there. Something I was tired. I mean, they both just die and then don't respawn, so doing it with +3 is totally fine, in my opinion. I keep doing this wrong, fuck! I'm stupid. I might get hit here. Okay, I didn't. Dude, I keep forgetting I'm supposed to wait. Because I keep, like, doing weapons where I don't have to... Where, like, I have to get the ember or whatever. And then it ends up, like, I don't have to wait or whatever. Yeah, no, if the Drake respawned, that would be terrible. Dude, what is happening? Here. Because I don't feel like buying arrows, that's fair. I actually got the position right. Was not a good start, but it was fine. Okay, I'm gonna run to the restroom and then do DLC. Be right back. Alright, I'm back. I'm gonna put this in on pace real quick. Level 100 by No Man's War must be played, yeah. Definitely not. Okay. Oh shit. I went in the totally wrong direction. Okay, they're de-aggroed. I was like not paying attention. Wharf is like a weird area. I can't say I'm like, I hate it, but I don't really love it either. It's interesting, but the claw guys or whatever they are, they're annoying, and the assassins are annoying, but other than that, it's actually okay. Hey, Kappa. Not even. How you doing, dude? Hope you're well. It's not great. Thank you for the follow. Let's just get to a better place. I've been kind of against the wall. That wasn't a good one. Yeah, of course you do that right at the end. Fuck off. This is why I hate Artorias, because he's stupid. Because he doesn't know what to do, and he does not understand what he's not supposed to do. Thanks for GG, and the fuck Ohio. I literally need red tier stone to kill even with a backstab. That's so bad. I don't even one-shot them with a running attack with RTSR. It's so sad. There you are. Man, I would love if these enemies, you know, functioned. Dude, are you gonna fucking do something? I can't go for a running attack with this weapon because I don't kill them and they get hyper armor. I rolled a bit late there. I'm very concerned for these dogs. Heavy attack is more than the jump attack, so just barely. That is so fucking close to not working. And I think it's fast enough that the dog can't actually jump away. Or it seems to be anyway. Oh shit, they can. They can jump away. That's so fucked up. Yeah, this weapon is fucked up, dude. I didn't get hit though. Yeah, the damage is quite sad. Okay, the jump attack just barely kills as well. Okay, we're okay. Because if you don't kill that dog, it's actually RNG whether it kills you at the gate. So, I really need that last dog dead. But yeah, this damage is not very good. And this is 40 strength, by the way. And this weapon scales with strength. Thank you. wall. Which charge collimates? Like the flying charge? Cause yeah, it is. Against walls, and I don't want to be against walls with Calamity. Yeah, I got two bleed procs, the damage is that bad. Huh! The elevation nearly fucked me there! Oh my god! Christ! Fucking hell. Not even close, yeah. Easy, yeah. If I had, you know, been smart and played away from the walls, it would have been. So I just want, so, plus 26 versus plus 28. At this point, two-handing gets me 2 AR. 5 Paraguin? Very likely, yes. 5 or more. Yeah, he is dead and I'm not. That's all that matters. Let's not throw it, Gwyn. That'd be sad. Or to any of the Black Knights, I suppose. But the likelihood of that is much lower than Gwyn. Possibly 6 Paraguin. I don't like doing a hit with the one-handed curved sword moveset. It's really slow. And I don't want to do like two-handing, one-handing, because it's more shit to fuck up. If I don't hit him, it's a 6 parry. Cool. Jagged Ghostblade, all bosses no hit. Let's see the time. Another one down, yep. Sniper crossbow time, never. 209.20, that's pretty good. For how bad.